Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
The Kingdom has achieved more. the championships than any other country. We might be used to...
So our fastest lap is a 1:07.4.
British constructor Arrows never won a race after 383 attempts, the highest of any team in Formula One history. They came close five times in 1978, 1980, 81, 85, 1997. Ferrari are the only team to have raced in every single season in Formula One. We might be used to blisteringly fast pit stops, some even approaching the sub 2 second mark. But what about the longest? Well, that would go to Valtteri Bottas, who had to retire after a seized wheel nut forced him to retire in the 2021 Monaco GP. The seized nut was removed 43 hours later, which officially makes it the longest pit stop turnaround in history. I'm not superstitious, but in the long and fruitful history of F1, no one with the surname Hill has ever failed in winning a world title. For example, Graham Hill, Damon Hill, and Phil.
All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Races a year, we can expect 2,000 GTs.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 17.3. Okay, so we're top of the speed trap, 216.3 miles per hour. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button and you can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. Five minutes remaining in this session.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick